Miami Dolphins running back Duke Johnson. Rivalry games, you know, they go down to the wire oftentimes. Records go out the window when you guys face the Jets. But you guys got a slow start, came back with 17 straight points. Then you went off, 22 carries, 107 yards. How versatile is this offense, even when you're shorthanded?
We just try to trust our technique. We get a coaches do a great job during the week coaching us. Next man up. I know Miles and Savon was out all week, but they came back and they kind of helped me, you know, get adjusted and kind of get ready for the game, even though, you know, they was out for the most part. And I know those guys, you know, really helped me through this process and helped me come out here and perform the way I did.
This is your seventh year in the league, four different teams, but I know it's been a long time dream for you to play in a Dolphins uniform right here at home within earshot of your home where you grew up. How much more special is this day for you?
It's very special, especially I think it's my first 100-yard game of my career, and I was able to do it my first time in my home stadium where I grew up. It's special. I'm definitely blessed.
Six straight wins now.
Duke Johnson.
The Saints on deck, exactly.
Duke Johnson.
We're putting your name out there, Duke Johnson, one more time.
Yes, ma'am.
How do you keep this momentum going?
Just trust our technique, trust our coaching, you know, trust what we've been told throughout the week, and just come out and execute. It's not going to be perfect, and we know that. We just have to go out there and just keep fighting and keep performing and keep doing, you know, what we was taught to do, and, you know, we came out with the win.
Great win, Duke, for the hometown.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.